Hello everyone, welcome back. It's breakfast time. It's another day of recipes for my husband. Father's Day's coming up, so we're going to make fluffy buttermilk biscuits, and then also we're going to make sausage gravy to pour over them. Now, both of these recipes can be found in my first cookbook, Making Home Cooking Simple, Easy, and Delicious. It's the Blue Book. All right, let's go ahead and get started with the fluffy buttermilk biscuits. These are easy to make. First thing you're going to need is a stick of butter. You want to make sure that it's very cold. You can pull it out of your freezer. We're going to get 6 tablespoons. I'm going to leave the wrapper on right there so I can see the measurements. And we got 1. I'm going to put it on a cutting board, just a very small cutting board. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now, what I like to do is cut these into quarters. There we go. Or into small pieces. It'll really help blend in with your flour mixture. Buttermilk biscuits and sausage gravy is my husband's favorite breakfast. I'm just going to pop this in the freezer while we start on the rest of the ingredients. Now there's only 7 ingredients to these biscuits, and most of it is just the dry ingredients that you have in your pantry. I'm in a large mixing bowl. I have a sifter, or you can have a whisk, or you can even use that flour sifter, you know, the can-shaped one. But I'm just going to use this large sifter right here and just place it over the bowl. We're going to add in 2 cups of all-purpose flour. Now it's all-purpose because there's nothing in it to help rise this flour. All right, that's 1. All right, just take your measuring cup, go into your flour, come out, overfill it, take a knife, back edge of it, and then just scrape it off. You don't want to push it in, okay? This is how you're going to measure your flour. All right, we're going to add it in. Let's add the other dry ingredients. To our flour, we're going to add in 1 tablespoon of white granulated sugar. Sprinkle it all over it. We're going to put in 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Now we're going to go in with a hefty tablespoon of baking powder. This will help rise those biscuits. We're going to go in with 1 teaspoon of salt. I'm just going to take a whisk and kind of blend all the ingredients together and sift it through. There we go. Make sure it's all combined down in there. Take your butter out of the freezer. We're going to put it into the flour mixture. Now I'm going to be taking a pastry cutter, or you can use 2 knives, you can use your fingers, or you can use a food processor. And what we want to do is blend the butter into the flour, and I'm just going to cut it in. You want to get a crumb, kind of all of it to be kind of the same size. This is going to create little pockets in your biscuits, little buttery goodness in there.
Little pockets of love.
Yes, that's what Thomas likes. Okay, look at that. Perfect. I'm just going to take my knife and just clean that off. The last ingredient is going to be buttermilk. If you don't have buttermilk, you can substitute by adding 1 tablespoon of lemon juice or 1 tablespoon of vinegar into a measuring cup, then fill it up to the 1 cup line with regular milk. Give it a little stir, and then you wait about 5 minutes and you have a substitution for buttermilk. So what I'm gonna do is in my butter flour mixture here is I'm gonna make a well in the center here. And then what we're gonna do is add the 1 cup of buttermilk.
Let us know if you drank this stuff or if one of your grandparents or parents drank this stuff. My grandpa used to drink this all the time.
All right, pour it right in the center. And then we're going to take a fork or a measuring tool. I'm just using my dough mixer here. Get this mixed together. Pull in the sides. We want all of the crumb mixture to be into that milk. Get nice and wet. Form a nice dough. All right, now we're going to take all the dough off. This has formed a really good dough. You don't want it too dry because we are going to be rolling this out into a floured surface. Speaking of, let's go ahead and get our counter ready with some flour. All right, let's lightly flour our work surface. We're going to take our dough, put it right in the center. All right, then we're going to gather it together. We want to form a rectangle with it. We're going to squeeze it down to about 1.5 inches. And then we're going to fold this 6 times. We're going to start over here. This is the 3 o'clock line. We're going to take it, fold it in half, and squeeze it down. Just like that. I can see the little butters in there. Ooh, these are going to make good biscuits.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to go down to the 6 o'clock. Pull that up. We're going to get some flour on our hands. Squish it down. 1.5 inches thick. Fold this in. That's the 9 o'clock. Squish it down. Make sure you have flour on hands. Going to the 12 o'clock side. Pick it up, pull it over. We'll do this 2 more times going around. There we go. Now we're going to squish this down. Then we'll start cutting the biscuits. Now I've got a 9x9 baking pan. I've just lined it with some parchment paper. And then I have about a 2.5 inch biscuit cutter. And what we're going to do, start at the very end. You're going to take it, push down. Now you don't want to twist, okay? We don't want to close up the sides of the biscuits. We want them to bloom out. All right, we're going to pop these out. That's what they should look like right there. We're going to put them into our pan. You want to put them all together.
Ooh, I'm so excited.
He's excited. Hold that one right there. All right, I'm going to roll the rest of this out so we can get 2 more to fill our pan in. No twist. Look at that. I've got about 2 tablespoons of milk in a small little dish. I've got a pastry brush. I'm just going to coat the tops of the biscuits with the milk. Give it a nice color. Now, after we get these in the oven, I'm going to be making that sausage gravy. Go perfect with these biscuits. Well, in my husband's eyes, anyway.
Heck yeah.
We're going to bake these in the oven that's been preheated at 450 degrees. They'll bake for about 12 to 15 minutes until they're nice and golden brown. We're going to pull them out of the oven and we're going to give them a baste with some butter right away. You can't have enough butter on these. Let's start our sausage gravy. To make this simple sausage gravy. Now this recipe is also in my first cookbook called Sausage Gravy, and it's really easy. There's only like 6 ingredients, and that includes seasonings, so it's all in there. In a large skillet, I'm using a cast iron skillet. We're going to place it on medium heat. We're going to brown up 1 pound of breakfast sausage. Now I like to use the Jimmy Dean because it's already seasoned, which helps make this really fast, easy gravy here. I'm just going to take my meat chopper, or you can use a wooden spoon or other utensil. I'm going to chop this up, break it up, brown it up until it's no longer pink. All right, I'm going to bring you back as soon as this is browned up. All right, I've pulled my biscuits out of the oven. I take them out of the pan so that way they don't, you know, cook any longer on the bottom. These are nice and golden brown all the way along the outsides. Look at that. I'm going to take my melted butter. We're going to slather them on. Doesn't that look good? It smells delicious. You know, when you cook up sausage, the Jimmy Dean, there's hardly any fat in there. So I'm going to add the rest of that butter that I used for the biscuits that we cut into the biscuits. So that's the 2 tablespoons. I'm going to go ahead and just add that. Stir that in. That way we have a little fat in there to help with the flour that we're going to add.
Everything's better with butter.
Isn't it? Now, butter for the sausage gravy is not in the recipe here. But, you know, as time goes on, you always change recipes, add things. We find that we like that extra butter in there. Gives it a nice flavor. Let's go ahead now and add our 1/3 cup of all-purpose flour. Shake it off. We're going to sprinkle it on top. So we're on a medium heat. We're going to stir in the flour for 1 minute so that sausage gets nice and coated. Plus, what it does is it cooks that rawness out of the flour. All right, I'm going to send my husband to the refrigerator for the milk.
What?
Here's our milk. We're going to start adding it in slowly, and I'll start with 1 cup, get it incorporated. Once you get that 1 cup in, nice and combined, let's add another cup. Ooh-wee, look at this, yummy. All right, we're at 2 cups right now, and we're going to add another cup. This is going to be our 3rd cup. I'm going to turn up the heat just to a medium-high, bringing this to a boil and allowing it to thicken. All right, we still need it thickened up. Okay, it's really starting to thicken up now. We're gonna turn down the heat to a medium. We're gonna crack in some black pepper. 1/2 teaspoon, lots of pepper. We're gonna go in with salt, about 1/2 teaspoon. And then we're definitely gonna go in with some ground sage. All right, let's give that a stir. Oh yeah, I'm gonna turn it off because as it sits, it'll start thickening up even more. I'm gonna drag a spoon over here. Let's give it a try. See if we need to season it anymore. That's good. Ooh, doesn't that look good? All right, we got Thomas's eggs here.
Yeah, and they're over easy.
We're gonna put some biscuits on the plate. We're gonna split it open so you can see the inside of that. Look at there. Ooh, nice and fluffy.
That's one. We'll go 2. 2.
Look at those layers. Mm-hmm. Little pockets of butter in there. Ready for the gravy?
Heck yeah, load me up, mama.
All right, here we go, you guys. Ooh, look how thick and delicious that looks. There you go. Ooh. We're not kidding. Look at that.
Now do 1/2 scoop right in the middle. There we go.
All right. Grab you a fork, y'all. We're going to let Thomas give this a try for you. He's digging in. How is it?
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
That's good.
How are the biscuits?
Good. Light,
nice and fluffy.
Buttery.
How's the gravy? Nice and thick and flavorful.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, yeah. Look at these biscuits. Oh, yeah. The layers. Look at all those layers. Yeah. Nice and golden brown.
Enjoy your biscuit.
Go ahead.
No.
There we go.
On your arm.
My arm will be in the way. Now, don't forget, both of these recipes for the sausage gravy and the biscuits came out of my first cookbook, Making Home Cooking Simple, Easy, and Delicious. It's the Blue Book. You can find all of my cookbooks at catherinesplates.com. I'll put it right here. And go to the cookbook tab and you'll find them in that area. All right, you guys, give us a thumbs up on this one. Happy Father's Day to this guy here. We'll see y'all in the next episode. Bye.